The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
Warlord, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free. Good to go.
10 seconds.
Go!
Green light, Scarlet. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Surface temps 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's a boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical trot north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set that gun is in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, we'll relay.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Throwing a spotty in your depths.
Sentries up top, second deck.
Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Got three more coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just execute. SDF weapons, no prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
Return fire! Seeker! Seeker! Okay, fine! Seeker, watch out!
Right clear.
Stand out.
My weapon's in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check your scopes.
You think they heard the blast? I'm assuming they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
You're there, this is your director. I'll call
you up, R&D. Dawson anti-grav.
Copy that.
What's that?
They're down.
Moving up.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SCF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Contact. Keep us moving. Stay alert, we're not clear. Line them up! Target's down.
1-1, we're off the timing close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil 6 mics. Out.
Terminal's on the other side. Just in time.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
F-Spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The Riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry and machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Catch your breath, Trooper. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating Raya.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men? Judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill them. Save the bullet.
What is Raya?
Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SETDEF allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem, respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Fleech stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week!
day, Saul.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Rains mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Great man's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I got stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
80's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
any personnel weapons.
Here! I got frags off the transport!
Good call. Open fire! Pull the plug! Yeah.
Stop the
Got it.
Death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
And you are harshly rebuked. Tie that door up there and behind you.
20 meters.
Let's get out there.
Sir, take this!
What is it?
A hacking module. You can hijack a box view.
Okay, I'm in.
Now control the box to attack.
Lieutenant.
That's good tech.
Keep it, sir.
All stations! Marines are pinned down! Gold teams cannot advance! We need immediate suppression!
Eclipse, this is Topcat. How come?
Rives, Admiral. Send traffic.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Stay up, forces! Blue! Blue!
Hurry! Hold the fire!
Lieutenant Reyes, get your jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir. Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need Star 3, airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target one mic.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Topcat. Goals are in place.
Clips, go weapons free.
Let's get to the tower! Go, go, go! Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Shots out. Shots out.
Beating us down.
Can't advance.
Good effect on target.
Use the hacking gun.
Copy. Shake and bend. Bug it out.
Check. Hacking. You on the left flank, 2-6, take the right.
3-1, target mark.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Guns, guns, guns.
Good hit, 3-1.
Copy, disengage.
Gold team, report. Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out. Shots out.
Protect our target, 3-1.
All clear. Copy. Shake and bend.
Both less get barricaded inside.
Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steaming to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct now. Mars and Terry.
We gotta go now. Ethan, go!
Sir, the terminal!
Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Aegis guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolonged the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
Stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy. All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UN...
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Lieutenant.
This is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need Scar 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target, 1 mic.
Top cat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill. Eclipse, go weapons free.
Get to the tower! Go!
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Check. Hacking.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Sir, multiple SKF barricaded inside.
Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scar's moving interior.
Gold team, report.
2-4 in position, left side.
This is 2-6, we're in position. Yes,
okay, let's take it.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to aid system destruct now. Mars interior.
Ethan, go! Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officer, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Aegis guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Ars aeternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy. That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Sparget fever.
Lock him up!
Roger, Kingston.
What is that?
Scars, concentrate all fire on that supercarrier. Rod, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot.
Aye, sir.
Ethan, this is Gibson, Rhett's air boss. Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it? What was Alder thinking? Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant. Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder. The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back?
Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Give me an IV force now.
Captain protects his men, so he should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
How easy call your captain, mate?
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain!
Captain! Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest-ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineering, get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger.
Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines, take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
The indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Farron for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris are dropping outside the area of operation.
Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Position Alanza.
OA in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire. Bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, Ben. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, timer is set for first airport. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigers are standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory. Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Captain.
How's she looking?
Griff?
Lieutenant? Cleaned up around here best I could, considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
That a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
On in here! We're good. Boss?
Commander.
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
No, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace. Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, I need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
What are these packs for, ma'am?
The power your jumps and your wall runs. Give you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
What's the gun, Nunes? Bravo 1, left rear.
Yes, Sergeant.
Look in private. Load up.
That's 18, sir. Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone. But deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Grover's for incapacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up! Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your hats! Be briefed, or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant!
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks on!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the well deck!
Heads up, we're hot!
Let's get to him.
Now make sure they're all dead.
No, please!
They're shooting civilians.
Thank you. How do these spec, Ethan?
High velocity, center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Skars, take point.
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it. Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1! We are inbound! Your way!
Safety. Let's move.
Get that wrong door!
Negative. They need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Armory. Just up ahead. Follow me.
All Bravo. Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Moving your way, Actual. Rendezvous on your order.
Copy. Out.
Here's the armory, Captain. This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Thank you, Guardsman.
Shotguns and LMGs. Right on time.
Captain, these shock grenades are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's an upgrade terminal here too, Captain.
I'm good. Let's get moving.
Open it up, trooper. This is a counter assault on